Okay. That's where that dude will appear. So let's get this stuff. Then I know this guy over here is dead. Yes, let's get that crap. This guy is such a little bitch. I hate this guy. I really hate this guy. He's still alive, too. Where'd he go? Is he dead? Did I get him? I could have sworn that guy would, like, has more hit points than that. Well, alright then. If he's dead, he's dead. Hey, if he's dead, he's dead, right? Alright. Okay, so that's where I got gangbanged, was all those things over there. Okay, he's dead. Alright, now we're gonna make another little savey poo. Just because, yeah. Reasons. 11D. This time at least I know which one I'm looking forward to going to next. Or not looking forward to. Which one, when I die, I know which one I'm going to be going to next. Oh god, these things. Fuck these things. Yeah, money. It's garbage that they can just go straight through the bars like that, unless those bars aren't there at all. You know what I mean? Unless it's like an illusion. Could be. I don't remember that doorway always being there like that. I mean, was it? Did I ever bother to look down here once? I don't know if I did. This should be fun here. This should be fun. What kind of nonsense is going to come at me here? Okay, nothing. And the door stays up. Open. Probably one of those doors that closes when I go too far. You're like, Drew, you're awfully paranoid. Yep. Oh, I see you. Okay. So what does this do? Probably opens up the sounds, everything all behind me that I heard, huh? Oh! Look at that! Okay. Well, I'm really, really glad I killed off all those guys that were over here now. Yeah. Alright then. I don't know what that did, but yep, going down this way. So what did that do? Come on. It helps if I don't hear any more monsters running around. See? Because of that. I might not have heard those things, but all those other monsters are making their dumb noises. Yeah. Alright. Oh, that's what that did. Okay. Okay. Oh, it looks like a trap for sure. This much progress. Oh, God. Okay. I don't care what you think. testing this. I've never done this. Okay, so nothing happens. That's it? So where's the red door at? I know it's around here somewhere. Red door. Oh, there's the red door. Whoa. Jeez. Okay, what is that? Is that a river of blood? What is that? Look at that. What is that? Alright, we saved. Let's go down there and... Yeah, let's go down there and take a look. Oh, okay. So if you fall down there, you can get back up. That does look like a river of blood. Shit. Dead. I'm dead. Wow. Jeez. Okay. That hurt. Oh. Wow. Was this in the original, I wonder? Look at all that. Okay. I guess that's just there for shock and awe. It's got the shock. Oh no, whoa. You can walk in that? That can't be good. Alright, let's ignore that. Yeah, let's oh, did I miss you? Let's put some shells in that puppy. Go down these steps very cautiously. What is that? Holy crap, they really don't like people. I don't understand what any of this is. It's possible that you can get past this stuff and do something, but I'm just being a big chicken and I'll admit it. Alright, I gotta pause because I gotta clean up my throat here. Alright, I'm back. All I did was just pause real quick and check something. Alright, so yeah, I guess we're going to the red door? Jeez. I want to say that I can put the double barrel away, but I'm scared. Guys, I'm in LA. Okay. Oh, wow, look at that nice invincibility orb right there. In the face! It's in the midst of poison. Looks like you gotta drop down to it, but then how do you get back out? Anything? I don't know. Whoa, that's quite cool. Why is this one different color than the other one? Probably lighting. Okay, we're gonna run through and then we're gonna come back. In case there's any enemies. Okay, we're gonna do that again. We'll go forward a little bit more. Why does this look like the ceiling could crush me to death there? God, I was so scared when that started going down like that. Whoa, what the crack? Oh my God. I did not mean for that to happen. Okay. I know he's over here. I know he's gonna explode in my face. Come on. I'm trying not to fall off this edge. I know I'm good for the poison now. At least for a while, but that's not the point. The point is that I don't like falling off the edge. Jeez. Did he just blow himself completely up, like with the others and everything? Okay, so you do go this way anyways. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. It's just like if you can jump around that crap, it's like a massive shortcut, if you will, huh? Alright, alright, alright. Does this open? Of course it doesn't open. Okay, now what I need to do is I need to get more armor to prepare for this battle. This way, maybe? Yeah, I need to get this armor right here. Alright, we are good. Until I fail that simple jump. Alright. Now we're good. Now, because like I said, I'm super paranoid, we're gonna do 11F. Because screw you, this is tough. Oh jeez, you see that? Oh, look at all of them over there. Look at all of them over there. All the bad guys. I don't know why it's not hitting me. Stop there. Okay, we're not messing around with these guys. As soon as he comes up, you blow up and die. He dodged it. Yeah. Can't believe that guy dodged that quick. You see how fast they are in this difficulty? That's why this is the hypest difficulty. Alright, we're gonna single shotgun him because he's far away. Where'd he go? Oh god. Okay, he was far away. Wow, he can dodge that too. Eat a dick. Okay, I don't know what else is down there, but let's go. Those trees are burning forever. They don't need no water. Let them burn. Burn, motherclucker, burn. If this drops down, I'm screwed. If it doesn't, we can do this. Yeah, alright. Okay, this is odd. Oh, okay, it's designed so you just drop off. There's room. Okay. Oh, give me the strength. Whew. That went up, like, really far. Okay. Well, whatever. Shit. He hit him, hit him, hit him. Can he not hit me? I wonder if he can't actually hit me. It doesn't seem like he can. Okay, well that's good. Oh, look at that. What? What kind of weird skull thing is that? Okay, I guess you can only go through and you have to go in this one, apparently. Let's do it. Oh, I get it. This opens up that thing down there, doesn't it? Uh-huh. This opens it up. No, it does not open it up. Okay. Then what does that do? Maybe it's a time-based thing. You have to go through and then you're stuck in a room with him. And then he poops in your face. I think that's what it is. The time-based thing. Huh. Oh, I see. I see. Okay. It is a time thing, but I gotta run around and go to that side. Gotcha. You thought you had me. You thought you had me. Alright. I'm gonna wait for it to come back up. There we go. Ready for whatever. How does that stay? That's the switch for it. I guarantee you that's the switch. Because that one's... Yep, there it is. Down. Okay. Enemy. Super death enemy to the right. Nope. Exit? Oh, yes, I didn't kill all the enemies. But there it is. Par 3 minutes and 30 seconds. My ass. Man... This is the toughest one yet. This is Walmart Killer, I'm out. Man, if you like this video, please rate it up. If you can do better than that, please show me in the comments. It'll be glorious. We can, like, see if we can outdo each other. That'll be awesome. But anyways, thanks for watching. I do appreciate your views. If you do like this and you do appreciate the skill and the time it took for me to get in here and practice all the time and just to get past this stage, please hit the like button. I would appreciate it. And as always, I will see you next time. I love you guys. Later.